Where's my food? Ah! I'm still waiting.
Daddy, sorry. I was actually preparing.
Daddy, for what?
Daddy, I told you now. I told you I'll be going for Pastor's Wives Forum this evening.
Okay, what about my food? You knew you are going for a program. You're supposed to have prepared my food. I'm hungry.
But Oni, you have eaten this afternoon. I don't expect you to be asking for another food by now.
So you must have said that I don't need to eat this evening.
No, when I come back, I'll prepare the dinner, then we all eat.
Stop that! I will not take that from you.
Okay, if that is it, I think there should be drink in the freezer. There should be drink here.
Many words.
Oni, please, you can step down with this. When I come back, I will cook.
No. I won't take that from you. I'm not taking any drinks.
Pastors like you are outside, fasting every day. Get to
Rashid, he was standing here beside me, and he's not here anymore. Eh?
What happened? What to him?
Where is he? He was here with us.
Let's continue praying.
Look. We can't ignore this. This is important.
Daddy, hope is not what I'm thinking. Could you be Rapture?
Rapture? Just like that? It is not possible. Pastor, let's continue praying, please.
Daddy, do we all remember that the Bible says, if we take one and leave the other?
Matthew 24, verse 40.
Yes, Daddy.
Hey!
was going to meet me. I thought he was not going to meet me. Why are you accusing me? Why is everybody accusing me? If you were all righteous at this case, what are you doing?
That is true, brother. Now they are problem. They are too late now. But they have been lying to you. All the money they have been asking me. You keep my phone money. You will not see it again. I will tell you I did not see it. I have been taking your money. Actively.
Holy Master.
Daddy, it's not only that though. Whenever you give me money to buy something, I must say I want to see the money. I don't mix up to the prices of things.
No.
Holy Pastor, so you can also explain price of things. Oh.
Sister, you are continuing. Consider yourself, what are you saying here? You shouldn't have been here now. Oh. Oh.
My Lord! It was just yesterday. Just yesterday. That my friend took me to an herbalist.
Herbalist?
Yes. An herbalist. I have been believing God for the fruits of the womb. For over 6 years now. That is why my friend advised me. And he took me to that Baba. That Baba can do it. That Baba is the solution. He said Baba will help me out. And I followed her. But look at what Baba gave me yesterday. I've not used it. It's under my pillow.
We have to go to another one.
One of you. Kinosha, what are you still doing there?
Oh! I can't do that. Oh, God. I don't know what came over me. I don't know. I have to steal money from the offering box.
Like this. Why did you allow? Fly!
Daddy Pastor, you are not supposed to be here. You are not.
Daddy, I thought that by now you will be beside Father Abraham.
Yes, Daddy Pastor.
This is what happened just yesterday.
Oh,